Merci. Merci. Merci, Kevin.
Thank you, Kevin.
Merci, David.
Thank you, David.
Merci.
Thank
aujourd'hui,
you.
Aujourd'hui,
today,
on a marqué l'histoire.
Today, we made history.
Aujourd'hui, il y a beaucoup de Québécois.
Today,
qui ont mis de côté
there are a lot of Quebecers
un débat qui nous a
who put
divisé
a debate that has been dividing us for 50 years aside. Today,
qui ont fait la démonstration
a lot of Quebecers
que c'est possible
showed
de faire
us
ensemble des
that we can work together, even if we
demain.
Are yesterday's adversaries, in favor of tomorrow's future together.
Donc, on a réussi à rassembler
we've been able
to
bring people together.
De rassemblement
and it is in the spirit of bringing together
de gouverner
that I intend to govern for all Quebecers, all Quebecers.
J'invite tous les hommes,
I invite
toutes les femmes de
all
bonne
men
volonté
and
à
all
joindre
women with good faith to join us. Put your noses to the grindstone to do more and to do better for all Quebecers.
Aujourd'hui, les Québécois ont choisi l'espoir.
Today, Quebecers chose hope.
The hope
for a government carrying positive change, and my team, I saw a few of you on my way here, my marvelous team, yes, my marvelous, extraordinary team.
I
guarantee that we will give our all. We will give everything that we can to meet this hope. And we're going to do it first and foremost for families and for children. And we're going to do it for our elderly, people who built modern Quebec as we know it today. We're going to do it for our regions. So we are going to create an efficient, human-based government, a government whose heart is in the right place with both feet firmly planted on the soil. We know that we have huge challenges before us, but we, as Quebecers, we can rise to those challenges. Absolutely we can. Absolutely we can.
Chers Québécois, Québécoises,
dear Quebecers,
vraiment honoré
I am profoundly honored
que vous m'avez accordé
by
aujourd'hui.
The trust that you
vous
have
ai déjà
shown
dit
that you have in me today.
Pour moi, la
I have already told you
qualité d'un
that
premier
for me, the main quality of a premier is to love Quebecers.
Ça.
I
jamais.
Will never forget that. Never.
Commencer par remercier les électeurs de l'Assomption
by thanking constituents from L'Assomption who showed me their trust in me again. I would like to congratulate, and I know it's hard, those
qui ont pas toujours gagné,
who were candidates who didn't
merci,
always win.
Merci pour votre confiance.
Thank you to you. Thank you for your trust.
Qui ont le courage de se présenter, méritent le respect des Québécois. Et
who decide to be candidates even if they don't win. They deserve respect. I spoke to Mr. Couillard, Mr. Lisée, Ms. Massé. I congratulated them on their campaigns. And I want to tell everyone in Quebec that even if we are adversaries, we are not enemies. We share much more than things that divide us. And we can never forget that. We share much more than what divides us.
I
see candidates who didn't win. Hats off to you.
Vous avez fait honneur à la démocratie,
you
honor à notre parti.
Honored
Merci.
Democracy, and you honored Merci. Our party, and thank you for that.
Merci.
Thank you for that.
Féliciter les 125
like
élus de toutes
to
les formations politiques.
125 elected officials.
La nouvelle équipe de députés.
And in particular, the new team of the CAQ MNAs. Thank you and welcome to the team.
J'en ai vu plusieurs en m'en venant tantôt, là, mais je veux aussi
a few of you there as I was walking along, but I would also like to thank all of the CAQ volunteers. You believed in us, in some cases for a very long time, and you gave it your all in the past few weeks. So for that, I thank you. Thank you to all volunteers.
Je veux dire un merci spécial
à ma famille qui m'a soutenu. Thanks to my family. My family who supported me. My two sons and Isabelle in particular.
Merci.
Thank you.
I would like to say a few words to our fellow English-speaking citizen. During this campaign, you've been exposed to a heated debate. The election is over now. Let's start working together for the benefits of all Quebecers. Let's work together to make Quebec stronger within Canada, and I want to assure you that my government will be your government. Mes amis,
friends,
ce soir, les Québécois ont fait l'histoire.
This evening, Quebecers made history. They trusted a new party to relaunch Quebec. We now have a great responsibility on our shoulders, but I am sure that with my team and with the assistance of all those to whom I reach out, we will build a stronger Quebec, a prouder Quebec.
Je termine en vous disant,
I'd like to close by saying
ce soir, on va
that this evening
célébrer
we will celebrate
la victoire.
This victory.
Après, on va aller se reposer quelques
After that,
heures.
We will rest for
Mais
a few hours.
Demain,
But tomorrow, we will roll up our sleeves and we will work to do more, to do better for all Quebecers. Thank you.